roll is just a... Yo de puta, I got a 2?
Sure, why don't you go ahead and roll, baby?
12.
Okay. I guess... Claptrap goes first.
I see. Proceed.
Next, you say what you want to do. For example, I will use my assassin special ability, Stealth Stab. It lets me turn invisible while a hologram distracts the battles so I can stab them easier.
I'm aware of how it works.
I'm pretty much a pro when it comes to distraction and being overlooked. Anywho, then you roll the dice again. Yes!
You gotta be freaking kidding me.
Man, I never get crit.
You crit when you punch that door?
Hell yeah, I did!
Alright, Zero, so if you hit the guy like Claptrap did, you get to roll some dice to find out how bad you put the hurt on. And if you roll a 20, that's like extra bad. But in the good way.
Watch a pro, Zero, old pal. Man, that's a lot of damage. This might take my arithmetic logic circuits a while to compute.
30 points in total.
Sure, what he said.
Damn, Shorty, alright. Okay, so in the blink of an eye, Lorenzo vanishes. A moment later, his cinder blade erupts from the chest cavity of one of the guards, who is down instantly! Okay, Zero, now it's your turn to attack.
I too will attack. One. I assume one is good, though Zero is best.
Oh, no. That's a critical failure.
I expect no less.
Oh, no. I mean, you failed, Zero. You messed up. Like, bad. Like, real bad. And not.
I don't understand. I missed.
Not only that, but you missed so bad, you accidentally stabbed yourself. You take
one damage. Unacceptable.
Hey, come on, man. Don't be like that. We're just getting started.
What's his deal?
He's probably just taking a snack break or something.